The knight always ended up being captured. Now, all the mothers and fathers in the kingdom told their children to behave like the princess, and of course they did their best. But when they couldn't, they knew just the place to go. And the evil dragon returned the little princess to the king and queen, and they all lived happily ever after.
One more, one more!
That's the third one I've read to you tonight. It's bedtime now, okay?
Fine. Mummy, in the story, the princess had a mummy and a daddy. Why don't I have a daddy?
Well, you see in the story, there's good characters and there's bad characters. Your dad, he was a bit like one of the characters in the story.
Was he like the prince?
No.
The king then?
Not exactly. He was a little bit like a dragon.
My dad was like a dragon?
A little bit.
But sometimes dragons can be nice, can't they?
Sometimes. Anyway, it's getting late now. We'll talk about this another day, okay?
Okay.
We're a team, you and me. We'll do just fine. I love you.
I love you too. Good night, Mummy.
Night, baby.
Do you know who I am, Sophie?
Daddy?
Who else would I be? I was thinking you and me, we could go on an adventure tonight, like the ones in the stories.
An adventure? Would Mummy come too?
We could start our adventure tonight, and then tomorrow Mummy could join us. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
We can't get Angel there, so you have to come on the adventure too. It's like a castle.
Well, if you're in a castle, it's only fair. You have a midnight banquet. It is a special occasion after all.
A midnight banquet?
Yeah, a midnight feast. We could stay up all night.
Cool. Can we have pancakes? Mummy always makes me pancakes. They're my favourite.
How about some toast?
I like jam.
Jam it is then. Strawberry, apricot, raspberry, blackberry. Which do you prefer?
Strawberry.
Sophie, sweetie, are you up yet? I've made pancakes. Come on, Trouble, get up. Sophie, are you hiding again? Sophie? Sophie?
Morning. I've got you a present.
It's not my birthday or Christmas.
It doesn't have to be, and I think you're going to love it. I bought it especially for you. Just for you.
Wow. It looks like my barber's dress.
Why don't you go and try it on, eh?
Mum, Sophie's not here. I woke up and she's just not here. I've checked everywhere. Oh, what do I do? Tell me what to do. She's 8, about 4 foot, brown hair, blue eyes. Yeah, I know it's only been a night. But this has never happened before. I've called everyone. No, we're not together. We've not been together for years. She won't be with him. No, she won't be. Okay. Brad? Is she with you?
Who?
Who do you think you... Sophie, is she with you? Our daughter.
Why would she be with me?
Oh, I just thought she... Oh, never mind.
Sounds like me already. Running away from home.
Brad, she will never be like you.
What are you doing in here? I didn't say you could come in here. This is wrong.
I just wanted to explore. Like a real adventure. Is Mummy coming soon? I want Mummy.
Look, I don't want to be put through to Jenny or Mandy or whoever it bloody is. I just want you to find my daughter. That's my baby out there on her own. I don't know if she's safe. I don't know who she's with. I just need her here. I need you to bring her back to me.
Where are we going?
We'll see.
So, where are we going?
Home.
I'm not so sure I know my way home.
You don't need to.
I think Mum's going to be angry with me.
No, you're her little princess. She'll be really happy to see you. Let's take you home now, eh?